Adult Strength Drugs for Foster Kids, her incredible story tomorrow. Experience CBS News.